So class, as you can see here in the text, media studies refers to the process of mediation that occurs between the experience of reality and its mediated representation. An example of this is the way that students are portrayed in college during finals week.
Dude, you've been asleep for like 2 hours. Dude.
What happened?
Nothing, dude. Just go back to bed.
This is a hard-ass bed.
Hey, shouldn't you be studying, man? You have a final, dude.
Yeah, you're right. Nah.
You want to go back to studying?
No, man, I just need to keep smoking.
Are you sure?
I can't handle finals, dude. This
come
is
on,
all I got.
Come on, we're right here. We can go right to the library. We're right there.
Okay.
Put it out.
Six or seven more cigarettes. That's
six
it.
Or seven? Come on.
Eight or nine.
Oh,
eight
my
eight
God.
Chat roulette.
We chained our hearts.
Oh, chat roulette.
I'm sick of this shit. It's 1 a.m. I'm going home. I'm gonna drop out of college. I'm sick of this shit.
God, it's 2 a.m. I can't do this anymore! God!
It's 3 a.m. I've been here for 23 hours. I'm done studying. Can't take it anymore. I'm done.
All right, go ahead.
Fuck you, I'm sick of this! God damn it!
While sometimes finals week really can feel this way, in reality, most of our time is spent in a much more serious way.
Hey man, do you know the definition for encoding?
Encoding? Yeah, it's the process of meaning at the site of production.
Aw, thanks dude, I always get tripped up on that one.
Alright, this is Max 101 and this has been representation.